Why is the $5 bill worth five times as much as a $1 bill? Why? And it's something very different than it was 150 years ago. So the theory of international exchange rates is really simple. This was a warehouse certificate, basically, for gold. So if I read it now, it doesn't say that. What it says is, in God we trust. Federal Reserve Board of the United States we trust. They're only useful as currencies to the extent that they have value and maintain their value. This is Tom Sargent.